EU ministers announce export restrictions aimed at disrupting people smuggling gangs.